इट स्टार्ट्स विद ए, आई विल शो माई स्क्रीन टू यू. इट इज द स्क्रीन. नाउ कैन यू रीड दिस? इज इट विजिबल?
Yes, I can read.
Yes, sir.
Okay.
Okay. Hi, Veronica. How old are you and how much do you weigh? Get lost. That's private information. You don't have to tell me. Just put some numbers in. Okay. Yes.
पढ़ लिया? First is first. These two pictures are done. So what she is saying? There is a guy there. He is. He is just asking this girl who is walking by, what is your age and what is your weight? Okay. Oh, girl bolti hai, get lost. This is private information. I am not going to tell you. Okay, fine. Then what does he say? This guy, he is persisting. What he is saying? You don't have to tell me the information. Don't tell me. Okay, just put in some numbers here. This is what he's saying. So he, she says, okay, yaar, isse chhutkara paate hain. Chal, tu bol kya karna? She will do. Now the next one. Now can you see the next one?
Yes.
Now she says, she entered her age and weight, but then she started having second thoughts. She said, no, 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 no. I don't want my age and information in this. You know, like somebody asks for your ID or your home phone number. You should not share it with anybody. Your email address, your Wi-Fi password. No. So this is old age time. So they were saying, even I don't want to share my age. So she says, I don't like having my weight or my age in there. Age in there means the numbers he is asking you to put. So first she entered the age and weight, but she said, no, no, I don't want. So wo kehta, okay, take it out. So take it out means subtract. Now, next, ab asli majedar cheez. So she takes it out, but this guy is a mathematician, huh? He is a mathematician. So she puts the number in and she takes it out. Means she, it is given a certain pattern. So and give me the number. So the number she gives is 54160. And this guy. From that number, can deduct what is her age and what is her weight.
She says, oh, so you're 17, you weigh 55 kilograms, right?
Aur ek thappad khaya usme phir.
So I was right then.
Usne bola, tujhe kaise pata laga mera? Ab ye jo exercise hai, isme usne kaha, bhai tum usme weight aur kilogram aur apna weight aur age dalo. Uske baad mein usse usne calculate karke nikal liya. You want to do this exercise, how to figure out somebody's weight and age?
Yes.
Just be careful. Keep a safe distance because in case the situation becomes like this, you can't get hurt. So, bhaiya, itna dur reh ke baat karna. Okay. Or, so today we will do some calculation based on weight and it is a magic trick. Magic trick means it is a maths basically. So we do it this one. Okay, I will close this so you get the idea. So you grab somebody, you say, okay, I can tell you what is your weight and what is your age. Wo kahega, bhai, tujhe kaise pata? Kuch nahi karna, ye calculator pakdo. Okay, and just enter the information that I tell you. Enter your age, enter your weight. Say, oh, no, nahi, mere ko age or weight nahi batani. Okay, then deduct it, subtract it. And whatever is remaining, tell me. So we will do this exercise and you can calculate anybody's weight and age.
Wow. Can we go to a calculator or what should we
do? No, it is a mathematical operation. You will know. Okay, so I'm stopping the share and now we will go to calculation. Just now we need some pen and paper. And I will get my Excel sheet here. I have already done this calculation and tested it with some numbers. So what you do? You do one thing. You say, you know your age and you know your weight. Your own age and your own weight. Okay, how do you know your weight? You have weighing machine in your house or how?
Yeah. I have weighing machine.
Okay. Agar weighing machine hai, then it is great. So you put in your age, right? Age, this, weight, this. You don't disclose it to anybody. You will figure out, are you coming to that age and weight or not? Okay? You just write on a paper, like here you write your age. Age, you say 11, and your weight, you say 20 kilo or whatever. Are, Avi, what is your age? Okay, he is 9 years.
My age is 35.
ये देखो ये भाई साहब की एज 35 है, इससे वेट पूछते हैं तो एज बताता है. He is 9 years old and his weight is 35 kilogram. Let us see, you do your calculation and I would do his calculation. Okay.
Eight and I'm 35.
Okay. No, you keep your information, this information, on your paper. Don't tell to anybody.
Okay, sir.
Okay. For your example, I will do Shashwat's calculation. Okay. Shashwat is 9 years old and he is 35 kilograms. So I will do this calculation. Okay. So we will do this way. First, whatever is your age, 1 minute, huh? The process is simple. Because I have to get my Excel sheet here, side by side.
I will put,
yes, because there I can test a number of options.
Yeah, I like it, Excel. You can just plus.
Yes, you can test many probabilities and. So we will take her age. That is better. We will take her age. She is 17 and her weight was how much?
55.
So we will take her option. That is better. So we will write here. Her age is 13 and weight is 55. Fine. Now we go. So when you have 13, okay, you simply do one thing, double the age.
Sir, it's 17, not 13.
No. In this.
Okay.
Case. Oh, yes, okay, 17, 17, yes.
She is 17.
You double the age.
Yes. Okay. What you do is.
Then double the age.
One minute, 13.
Done, sir.
Okay. First, you grab a calculator better. Grab a calculator or make a process like this. First, you write 13, 1, 3. 1, 3, you write 13 first, okay? And after that, multiply it by her weight. Your weight, you know the weight, you multiply it with your weight. Abhi, can you get me a calculator, please?
Yeah.
Okay. Her weight is 55.
Sir, we need to multiply 13 with our weight.
Yes, right? 13 is a fixed number. You just multiply with your own weight. You don't worry about this calculation. You do your own calculation. You write your own age here, your own weight here.
Okay, sir, I did.
Multiply your age by your weight.
No, not your age. Your weight with 13.
Okay.
But
here
sir,
is
what if 13 weight. Is not your age?
No. 13 is a fixed variable.
Oh, okay.
13 is a fixed variable. You take 13 and simply multiply your weight with 13. 13 is fixed variable that we need for this. Now, when I calculate, it is 715 in my case. In your case, it will be something. Okay.
So we then, could double our age.
No, not double. Simply, whatever is your weight, multiply it with 30.
Okay.
Weight multiply 30. Right? So I multiply weight 55 kilogram with 13. The answer is 715. Now deduct 13. Now take away the 13. Minus 13. When I reduce, deduct 713, it is 702.
First, okay, so you minus 13 also.
Yes, you multiply your weight, niche shop mein. You multiply your weight with 13 and then subtract 13. I multiplied with 13 and subtracted 13. Done?
Done.
Okay. Whatever is your answer. Yes, multiply your weight with 13. Multiply your weight by 13. Whatever the answer is, take away 13 from it, minus 13.
So we have to minus it two times.
No. Only simply two operations. 13 is one number. Multiply your weight with 13. Okay. And then, or you do one thing. First, let us follow this example. And we will do with each one of them. Okay, that way we can do. So now you can take this example. Weight is 30, 55, age is 17. Then we will do next with your own weight. So this way you can follow it easily. See, imagine 17 is age, 15 is weight. So I multiplied 55 with 30. You also do the same. Let us do it this way. That is better. So everybody is consistent. Next time we will do it with each one. So 55 multiply 13 you did. It is 715. Now you reduce 13. It is a fixed variable. Huh? And 702 is the answer. And next time we will do it with your own age. Now you multiply it by 7. 702, you multiply by 7. This way. When you multiply by 7, the answer will be how much? 4914.
Then you multiply with 7.
Yes.
Okay.
Now you subtract 10. Next option is
10.
Yes, 1 minute. Now I will make here another screen. Now 4914 minus 10. So this is 4904. Okay.
Yeah.
After that, multiply by 11. When you multiply by 11,
into 7, and then that answer minus 10, and then that answer into 11. Right?
Into 11, correct, yes.
Into 11.
So, okay.
Done.
So the answer comes 54130. Is it 54130 by multiple 54197? Sorry, 54197. At this stage, she says, I am not interested in putting in my weight. Okay, after multiplying by 11, she
so
takes
after
away.
Multiplying me 7, we should multiply with 11.
Yes. Once it is done, now you take away her age and her weight. Her age is 17 and her weight is 55. You subtract this. Because she is saying, I am not interested in keeping my weight and this year, so take it out. And then
so you take out the age and the weight. So you subtract the age and the weight.
17 and 55 you subtract.
Okay, I'm subtracting my own.
Yes. If you follow this, okay. If you are doing your own, that is fine also.
So I multiplied with 7 next. I should multiply with 11.
No, you did you follow this? Multiply by 11 is here, not last stage. So first this, then take away 13 multiplied by 7 minus 10 multiplied by 11 and then minus age and weight.
Done, sir.
What is the answer you are getting?
Sir, I got 900,
9, 19. Okay, no, this is, you are using different set of data.
For the number you did, I got 54125.
54125, no. 54197. And then after this.
Sir, what?
Minus 17 and then minus 55.
Yes, yes.
Sir, I did my weight and my height, my weight and my age. So I got 1980.
Okay.
So can you guess, sir?
1 minute. 54160 on a thing.
13, 15.
Okay, I did mine, sir. The last answer came 29877.
Mm-hmm.
So how can you figure out the age in the weight?
Age is 17 in this case. Okay, so here the answer should come 54160 in our case.
Sir, can you tilt the camera a little bit up? I can't see the full way.
Here, can you now follow this? Let us see how each one of you got. Here you see 54197. 1 minute. I will recheck here. Not 54197. 1 minute. I will correct this equation again. Yes, you are right, because here I was testing it with another set of data. This is why. Okay. I will see here.
Okay. Yeah.
Now 13 multiply 55 is 715. Okay. Is this right? 715 minus 13 is 702. 702 multiply 7. Up to here it is okay.
Yeah.
4914. Okay.
Wait.
4914 minus 10.
Yeah.
4904.
Sir, what was the 914? How did it become 4914?
Minus 10. Take away 10.
It became 919, right, sir?
No, 4914 into, I mean, like, the, if you, like, you multiplied by 7.
4904?
Into, 702 into 7 is 4914, and then minus 10.
I will share my screen here, then on the, here you can understand it clearly. 1 minute, huh? Then I will test each of your, 1 minute, no, instead of screen, I will share the, this one.
Okay.
One minute. Now I get the idea. The best would be if I share the, why not share the screen of this one? Yes, this here. Here. See here. Now you can understand clearly. Yes, here. Now you can get it. Get this. This is what I should have done. See, 13 is the age number. Okay. Multiply by 55 is her weight. Okay. 55 is the weight. So when you multiply 715, then 715 take away 13. 702.
Sir, we went to 13 and 55, right, sir? After
that, what we should do? Yeah, 55 is the weight. So, okay, what sir. We do? 13 multiply 55. You get 715. Here, I will. Okay, 715 you get?
Wait, sir.
Yeah, yes, sir.
Then 715, take 13 away again. Brings you back to 702?
Yeah.
Yes. 715.
So 170, 115 minus 13?
Yes.
Okay.
1 minute. Now, you took away 13. The answer is how much? 4, 9?
1, 4.
1, 4 after multiplying by 7. So I will add here 702 multiply by 7.
7.
4, 9, 1, 4?
Yes, sir.
Then take away 10. 4, 9, 0, 4?
Okay, sir.
Add her age, 17. You add 4, 9, 2, 1?
Yeah.
Multiply by 11. 4, 9, 2, 1 multiply 11 is 54, 1, 3, 1. So age is added here. Her weight was added here. Now, after multiplication, she says, I want to take away my age and weight. So she deducted this. Take away from 54, 1, 3, 1. We take away the weight, take away the age. The answer will come 54160. Now I will test it with any number. When this 54160 comes, you do simply one thing. Drop the last zero.
Sir, what happens after 49?
Yeah, this we will do. After? Okay, once you get this number, you simply drop the last zero. Okay?
Okay, sir.
54, you add 1.
So when you drop the last zero, it becomes 5,416, right?
No. Here, 54160 will become 5416.
Yeah.
Unit okay. Place you drop. So 5416?
Yes.
So after subtracting the age and weight, what should we do?
Yeah, simply add 1. 54 plus 1 and 16 plus 1.
Okay. Oh, then it's 55 and then 17 and then you got her weight.
Yes. Now you do it with your own or give me your weight or I will enter it here. Suppose her weight is not 55. Sir, her weight is 35.
My weight is
okay. Give 21. Me your calculation. We will cross check it. Kavi. Give me.
Okay,
your
sir. Weight. So my calculation was 1,980.
No. Give me the weight and the...
My weight is 21 and my...
21. Age. Okay, yes. I am entering the weight 21. And the age?
Age is 8, 9.
1 minute. Huh.
Age is 9.
Okay, fine. 55. So weight we enter 21. This is what you added. And the age you added? 9. So I will add 9 here. Is this the answer you are getting?
No, sir. So I got 1,980.
Multiply her weight 21.
Sir, I'm going to try. Okay. So the whole plus again.
Multiply by 7. Here you see.
No, sir, from the top,
13. Which one? Here?
No, should I make sir, 13 from the top.
Oh, no, I am not getting it. Tell me again.
Sir, this is what I weigh. So, 21 into 13 is 260 minus 13, that's 260 into 7 to 8.
Into
7, it becomes 21820. Mm-hmm.
Okay.
21820, I think so.
Okay, we will see here another example. Say, you can do it, your calculation, because I am not sitting checking your calculation. Let us check her weight.
Sir, it's 1820. Okay. It is 1820.
It's difficult figuring out your error because I don't have the worksheet in front of me. But here, if you say,
sir, I can simply, show you mine.
38. Okay, now we will do this example. Suppose her weight is 38. Okay, here.
Sir, can you do my example?
Yeah, 1 minute. Let us calculate here. because this way everybody will follow this. Suppose this weight is 38, her weight is 38 and her age is say 12. Okay. Our age is D. Yes. No, here this is some error. Multiply.
Okay. So the first thing is that you need to take her
weight. You simply add weight. Okay. You multiply 13 and 38. 481, you subtract. Then multiply by 7, multiply, subtract 10, add her age 3357 plus 12, multiply by 11, take away her here also it should be same age. Yes, this is what is. I am making a mistake in this. Okay, now age here, and weight here. Okay. Now it is granted.
Let's see.
Add her age is 12.
Then you subtract 13 from it, right?
Yes. Minus
13. So that would be okay. Then we multiply by 7.
आ गया मगर वेट में सब के डिटेल से
ओके सबट्रैक्ट 10 सो
एंड ओके देन
ऐड द एज
मल्टीप्लाई 11
ऐड द एज
Right. This is what it should be.
Multiply by 11.
So, I did the calculation. It was 18, 20. So
1, 0, 1, 37, 38. Why this 12 is coming? There is some.
Wait. Okay. Multiply. If you take away the weight and age.
Drop the plus 1. The problem is my printer is not working today. So I am depending on the screen totally. If I had the printout, then I could shuffle the papers easily. This is the problem.
Okay, I did that. After removing the weight and the age,
then last option is you do this: take away her age and take away her weight, and then add 101 to it.
Sir, can you share the screen so that I can do it?
I will do that. But just some issue is coming up here. Just hold on. If I had the papers in my hand, I would have easily handled it.
Okay, I did that.
Sir?
Yes, go ahead.
Sir, can you please go across the whole process one more time? Because I had some sort of a complicated issue.
My last digit. Okay, now I think it is figured. Okay, now you follow the screen. I will share the screen now. Now you all can follow. Because then we will calculate other things. I started this portion of the screen. Yeah. Okay, now can you see this now? Okay, let us take this example where the this is 13 and the weight is 38. Same, we will make it 39.
Okay, sir.
Suppose the weight is 38 kilogram. Fine. And the age is 13. So what we do, 13 multiply 38 here. Okay, multiply weight. Either I will write multi.
That we're supposed to multiply the age. Okay. And
multiply by 30. Sir, okay, sir, this is S3.
Confusing, sir. Sir, are we supposed to multiply the age and the weight? Or?
No, here you see 13 to weight. That's all. Multiply so, weight.
Fixed
multiply value. Weight by 13.
Okay, sir.
Multiply weight by 13.
I did that.
I will keep writing that. Multiply
I got
weight
494.
Okay.
Is that right?
So we start with 38. This 13. Multiply by weight. Multiply weight with 13. 494. Now subtract 13.
Wait, sir. Okay, sir.
Okay, 481. Okay.
Then you have to ignore the zero.
And now
the
multiply
last.
By 7.
Okay, sir. Wait. Okay. 3367
now. Better you grab a calculator. That is best because I am taking help here with the.
Okay.
Sir, I don't think it's 3357.
Subtract 10.
Oh, okay. Yeah.
3367 after multiply 7, then subtract 10.
Wait, sir. Okay.
Then add the age. Age we are considering 13 years. So we add the age.
Sir, it was 17, not 13.
No. Here we are changed the data this time. For this example, we changed to 13. So it became 3370 multiply by 11.
So it's not come. So the answer is 1, 2, 3 for me.
And now I have to do multiply by 11.
Let me just open Excel. Okay, where is Excel?
But you will need calculator for this. I did not know, think that this will be too complicated. Without calculators, it is turning to be complicated.
Sir, I'm using the calculator.
Okay, so should I write this process in the chat box?
Great.
So why do we need to add 101?
101, in fact, today I wanted to cover the why aspect of it. Basically, what we are doing is we are turning the digits into hundreds and tens. This is why we are multiplying with 101 here. Okay, let us do it another way. This exercise we will do
so
it later.
Are we adding or multiplying?
Yeah, here it is not, the instructions are difficult to follow. See, first you multiply weight by 13. Whatever.
I was comes, able to do it, sir.
Yeah, is it, are you able to follow these steps?
Yeah, I was able to.
And how much did you get?
What for, like in the multiply by 11, is it 3370 multiplied by 11, 40070? Not
no, when you multiply by 11, 3370.
Huh,
3370 when you have to multiply by 11.
I know, I did.
What 33979 for mine.
Okay, three.
Sorry,
three,
I seven, got. Sorry, sir. I got 3370 that I made.
Then it is okay.
Yeah, I made a mistake.
And then simply take away the age.
Take away weight, right?
And take away the weight also.
Wait. So weight was 38, right? So
yes.
Take away weight.
Sir, I took away what weight and age? Now
I got
What are we supposed to do after they got after they subtracted the weight and the age?
Yeah, when you say take away the weight.
No, sir.
And then we take away the age.
Yes. Take away the age also.
Yeah.
So then I get this answer.
Yes, I got 37019.
And then
sir, I got 3979.
Add 101.
What should I add? 101.
Yeah, 101.
10. Yeah. So then I got 37120.
Just drop the last one. Add 1.
36 and.
What are we supposed to do after we took away the weight and age?
Simply drop the last digit, 37120. Drop the last digit.
But I don't have a zero digit in mind.
Then there is some mistake is happening.
So I
use it for my age.
So your age, this is 13 and 38. It's a different age. For your age, it will be different.
Yes. Can you give me your calculation? What you are? Okay. Let us do it with another one.
13 into 35, 455. My age is 9, sir.
Okay. We will do it another way. I will enter new set of data. Say the weight is 65. Okay.
Sir, age is 9.
Okay. 1 minute. That you follow the same process and you will know how exactly it is done. Now the age is say 19. You see the data changing here, 64180. So just add 64 plus 1 is 65 and 18 plus 1 is 19. You see the change here? I change here 68. 68 is the age. Suppose say 52 is the age.
My age is 19.
Okay, and now the
age. My age is 9.
Okay, no, I can't seem to follow this one. You say this is 09.
Sir, I think. 09. I think the mistake.
No problem. And what is the weight here? Your weight? What are you using?
Sir, I'm around 9. I turned 9 in October.
Okay, no problem. What age? What weight?
Sir, I have
35 kg, same as Stashwell.
No problem. Look here. This is the calculation you should get.
Sir, I have one thing to say. I think Adrit, he's thinking that you should multiply the age into weight. You have to multiply 13 into it. 13 won't change, even if your
age changes. No. I didn't do that.
Now, here 35 kilogram and 9 year age calculation is on the screen. Now you can figure what went wrong. 35 kilogram and 9 year. 35 here, you see. It is turned blue now. And age is here, 9. So what we did, I will follow each step. 13 multiply 35. Sir, that is your way.
But I already added 9 like that. I got.
No. I can't follow your question. I am giving you the whole procedure. You please follow that. That is
it. Sir, I send you my result in the chat and you can see what's wrong.
It is difficult to see there. It is on your screen right now. So I will tell you the steps. 13, multiply your weight.
Okay, sir. Weight
is 35. On the screen, you can see. On the screen, you see. Don't do the calculation now. Yeah. 13, multiply your weight. Is 35? So the result is 455.
Yes.
Now, you subtract 13 again. It becomes 442. Now, you will know where you made a mistake. Instead of me checking the mistake, you can check it yourself. Okay, now you are at 442.
I got precisely 440.
Okay. No. Here you see where you made a mistake, you find out yourself. Once you are at 442.
442 into 7.
Then 442 multiply by 7. It is 3094. And then take away 10. 3084.
I got that.
Then add your age. 84 plus 9 is 93. Okay. Now, yes. When you add 93, multiply by 11.
Precisely what I did.
34,023. Now you take away the weight. Weight is how much?
35. I got that, sir.
Okay. Now you take away your weight and you take away your age also.
Age, I did not get it.
Now you take away the age also, okay?
No problem. I did that, sir.
Did you get 34,304,080 now?
No, I didn't. I got 33,979. So,
okay. Now you just add 101.
Add 101.
101 in digits. That is 101 you add. 79 will become 100. So, last digit becomes 0.
Okay.
Now you, when you have 34,080, the last zero you drop.
34 and 08.
So 34 add 1, you have your weight, and 08 you add 1, you have your age. Now you become a certified magician.
Okay.
So now, in case your weight grows to, in place of 35, you eat a lot of stuff and your weight becomes, say, 39 by October. Can it grow like this? Suppose it is 39. See the data now, 38,080. Suppose you stop eating and your weight becomes 23. You see the why I love Excel so much. 23. Now here answer is 22,080. You see here answer, huh?
Yes, sir.
You can test with so many numbers. Now your weight becomes 45. Answer, you see here?
Yes.
You can test a lot of possibilities. Now your age here, 9. You can change the age.
So after all, how do you, get your age? I got the age, I got how to get the age, but I didn't get how to get the weight.
Wait the first two digits. Now here you see, in this, the one that example on the screen, 45 is the age. And,
yeah.
So last then, 44, you add one.
Okay, so you just have to add one to.
Both, that's all. One. 44 plus one is the weight. 10 plus 1 is the age. Now you say 46 is the weight.
Okay. It works. I did it with 9. It works.
Now the age is 9. 9 kilo ka bachcha 45 kilo ka kaisa lagega yaar? Bada khatarnak lagega. Chalo, banate hain. Ab 9 kilo ka bachcha 45 kilo. 9 age ka. 9 years, 45 kilograms. Look, 45,080. Now, with your help, I'm able to set my calculation right here. Now, say, age is 12. Shall we change 12? Look the answer now. 44, 45, 110. Now, 12-year age. Here, 12-year age.
And I am 12 myself.
35. See, last digit, 34,110. So, 34 plus 1 is 35. 11 plus 1 is? Now, this is the algebraic equation of number placement. If you see very carefully, what we are doing is bringing this into unit place is x, 10th place is 10x, 100 place is 100x. This is what is going on. You see here, if you look closely by multiplying 101, we took care of the last 9 and shifted the place. Now, do you have any calculation that you did, you want to do for your own age? Now we can do.
I did my own age and it actually came out right somehow.
It came out right. So everybody got through this equation, or you want to try? Yes.
No, I got through it.
Okay. Same. So now you are ready to open do this trick on others.
Yeah, magician shop. No, you can go up to the shop and then you can say 100 rupees. I'm a magician. I can guess your weight. Age. I mean, not I can guess. I can find out your weight and age magically, and people will be like, "Ah, she can't know." And then you can be.
You can try it with adults also. Any adult. Say the age is weight is say 70. Say 65.
Sir, can you keep it? Sir, if he's 13, 65 kgs. Sir.
65 kgs. And age is say 30 years. Okay.
Sir, can you keep
the answer? Huh, yes, Mr. Tell me.
So can
this
you
is for 65 and 30 age. Okay, 09.
So can you keep 9 for age and
9 for age
and weight is 21.
21. You are underweight. You should be eating more. See yes. The answer 2008 will come. Last zero you drop. 2008 means 20 plus 1 is the weight and 08 plus
so
one
how,
is the age.
One question, how do you make that Excel sheet? I mean, I've opened Excel, but I'm not understanding okay. Actually.
Now you see here, I will open the screen. It is going to take a little longer, but maybe. You see this here, 13 written. This is the formula. So you just follow this. Anybody wants to make it in Excel, this is the time. 13, you see here, this 13 here. You see this? Highlighted
yeah.
13.
Yeah, I see.
Okay, now this is the first cell number A1. Now in A2, what we enter 21, that is the age. Oh, sorry, that is the weight. Okay, now third is multiply these two.
I see. Okay, just
you see the formula here A2 multiply A1. You see here formula top. Mm-hmm. This
I
is the
one.
Star is equal to A2 multiply A1. That is the formula.
You have to do is equal to
A2 star. That will come after you press
okay,
shift and star. Shift and 8. And then A1. And
then,
enter.
Yeah.
Is it showing? Okay, done. Now next screen. Yes. You follow the same formula. Is equal to A3 minus D4. D4 is here because I have kept the 13 separately. This is why.
3 minus D4, right?
D4 I have entered so that I can change the age, any age you want. In D4, you write 13.
Okay,
you
write.
See here, D4 is this. This is D4. This one.
I see. Oh, this is so cool. Excel is so nice.
So here, instead of you know, changing the formula, I will enter here. Directly, like this.
So, and the fifth one would be?
So, now multiply by 7 would be star 7. If you all have Excel, we can take a small class. We can do it one by one. Or I can upload this Excel sheet in WhatsApp. You use it directly. Check the formulas. Interested? I will put this Excel sheet in the WhatsApp group. Okay? You download it, open in your Excel, and check what formulas I used.
So, this is what I did. Can you check if this is right?
Okay.
So, I kept the age 5 and the weight 11.
Age
so
one.
Then I in the next square I say B2 into 13, the star 13, then
okay.
B3 minus 13.
Now you see the calculation in front
B4
of you.
Minus 7.
No, you check the calculation here because I am not able to follow what you are saying, but the calculation is here for 11 and 5. Age
yes,
is 5.
I got the same thing almost.
Last, what did you get? 10040?
I got 10040. I minus 100.
No, no. Simply drop the last 0 and then you have the age and weight.
So
10, you make 11. 04, you make 5.
So you can just say, don't say ignore last 0.
Ignore
you
last
can just
zero,
say yeah. Minus, you can say divide by
10.
10.
Yes, you can do that also.
Divide by 10 and then I said plus 101.
Yes. So your answer will be 10040. That means 11 years of age and 5 kilograms. Oh, 5 age and 10 kilograms. 11 kilograms.
What if we keep 0 and 0 for each of them?
No, that is the question outside of this scope. When we discuss it in algebraic form, then we can sure do it. What will happen, we really don't know. You have to test it that way.
I have already tested it, sir. It's saying 0, minus 13, minus 91, minus 101, minus 101, minus 11111, minus 11111, minus 11111.
Yes.
Oh, wow. This is so cool. Excellent. Nice. So nice.
Yeah, it's many, just many calculator.
Yes, many options. This is what mathematics is about. If you play with it, then now see. Now we have calculated the age and weight. Now, don't you think...
After multiplying by 11, you take away the weight and the age, right? And then you add 101.
Then I have to go back. My memory is only very small RAM.
Yeah, you like.
I remember only 11, when the screen is in front of me.
You multiply by 11 and then they subtract the weight and the age and then multiply, I mean, add 101 and then remove the zero and add one to the, like, 1000 and 100 and then units. I mean, yeah.
Yeah. So the process is here on the screen again. Take 13 as a fixed variable. Take 13 as a fixed variable, multiply your weight with 13. After multiplication is done, whatever is the answer, subtract 13. Multiply by 7, subtract 10, add your age, multiply by 11, take away your weight, take away your age. Yeah. And what I will do, I will upload this screen, this Excel sheet in WhatsApp. You download from there. And then you can use it, right?
Yes.
Then you can use it and you can test it like Kavi said. What if, then what if scenarios you can do? What if I don't multiply by 13, instead I multiply by 15? What happens? That way. These are what if scenarios. You can create your own questions. Huh? Very right. These are the questions should be asked. Why should we say drop last zero? You should say divide by 10, like he said, perfect. These are the questions. This is how things are to be done. Very beautiful. This is the strategy. So this is one. Now you say, we know somebody's age and somebody's weight. Now, are we not interested in knowing if that person is overweight, underweight, how healthy we are? We have a height, we have an age, but there is a health parameter called BMI. Anybody knows about BMI?
I think I do.
Yes, sir.
We are going away. Body mass index, correct. You are very right. And there are some weighing machines also. They can give you BMI directly off the screen. I have seen some weighing machines, bathroom scales. There the BMI is displayed. What is your BMI? But anyway, we don't have those machines. But we can calculate our BMI now. Interested in calculating your own BMI, your own body mass index, and we know, are we overweight, are we underweight, or are we healthy? Good enough. So we can go and hog on those chocolates and all this kind of stuff. If we are not overweight, why worry? Eat all the ice cream and chocolates and everything. Okay, so calculate BMI.
Let me just...
Now, how do you know your height now? Now we need to know not the age. We need to know the age. We also need to know the weight and height also. Do you know your height? How high you are?
No. 58 inches. I'm 58 inches.
No problem. Get the inch tape and measure yourself.
Yeah, I'll get the tape.
Okay. But... Parallelly, you can assume, if you don't have the measuring tape, no problem. Just assume how much it is, approximately 4 feet. In BMI, I will give you the formula for BMI. Does anybody know the formula of BMI? How do we calculate BMI? Okay. If I tell you the unit, see, I told you not to learn formulas. If you can remember, good. But the unit can also give you idea about the formula, right? This is what we discussed last time also. The unit is, the unit of BMI is kilogram. Kilogram is the weight, okay? I will write the unit of BMI. How we calculate, you will know from there. You see here, in this screen, I have calculated, put here. If the BMI is between 18.5 and 24, you are good. This data I have taken from a government site, and this sunshine means your health is shining. You are great. Awesome. Okay. If
sir,
you are
sir,
weight,
sir, wait. What were you speaking about?
We are talking about relation between weight and the height. Like one person is 45 kilogram, but if he person is very short, it is not good for his health that way. So we are talking about
the height is so good, like 50.5 centimeters. Yeah. I mean, 50.5 inches and
very good. So just make two columns. Here you write your height and here you write your weight. That's all you need. And third is age. Age is not, doesn't much matter. Simply height and weight you write. Okay. The formula is simple. Whatever your weight is in kilogram. In kilogram, you know your weight. And your height in meters. In height, in meters. Not inch, not centimeter. Meters. Height in meters. Multiply height in meters. This is your BMI. Your weight in kilogram and your height in meter. How high you are. Just do this calculation and check your health here. If 18.5 is the answer, you are shining good, great, bright, very good. Keep it up. If it is 25.0, 29.1, say 30, then you are heavy.
Sir,
if this is the case,
sir, wait. But how exactly are we supposed to convert it to
this? Okay, you simply go grab a pen, pencil, calculator. How much you weigh, right here, and how much is your height? Multiply your height with itself and divide kilograms. Kilograms divide by meter and divide by meter again. Two times you divide. Okay, now give me, Abhi, what is your height and your weight? Okay, aa ja idhar, chalo, hum measure karte. How much is your height?
One thing is something, I tried this, but in the end, I'm not getting a zero only. So it says ignore zero, but I'm not getting zero only.
Sir, I'm getting 2.1875.
No, beta, this is, okay.
One
thing we will do, we will make one calculation for Shashwat. Come. We will check his height. We have fancy equipment. Huh? We don't measure with measuring tape and all this kind of Baba Adam equipment. We have high-tech equipment.
I should be just standing like this, or I should stand as tall as I can.
As tall as you can. Okay? Now we check.
Already?
Yes, ruk jao. You can measure. Abhi niche aa nahi raha hai wo. Hilne do, hilne mat do. Okay. You are 1.4. He is 1.4 meters. Okay.
Let's say I'm 1.4 and then, like, I'm 58 inches and then when I converted it, it's 1.4 something something.
Okay, so you multiply 1.4 to 1.4. That's all. 14 multiply 14. You have calculator?
Sir, wait. I'm supposed to convert as my feet I am into meters?
Yes, into meters. Yes, it is in meters. So 1.5 meter, 1.5. And what is your weight? Weighing machine?
Sir,
okay, 1 minute, show me.
35.
Get
my
a
weight is
weighing machine. And then calculate. Okay. Chad jao iske upar. How much is the weight? Khade ho jao. 34. So he is 34. 34 here. Up now you divide, calculate. 34 divide by 1.4 and again by 1.4. That's all. You get it. अभी देखते हैं आप ओवरवेट हो कि पतले हो कि मोटे हो या बिल्कुल गुड टू गो हो. 34 डिवाइड बाय 1.4 24 डिवाइड बाय 1.4 यू आर 17 हियर
आई एम गुड
नो यू आर लिटिल अंडरवेट यू कैन बी 18.5 यू आर 17.3 दैट मींस यू शुड ग्रो बिगर
Wait, so 18.5 is the weight. No.
18, no, no.
Sir, I'm
1.3716. Okay, see, these calculations, kindly, you keep this to yourself because I am not able to follow. I will tell you how it is done. See, 34 is the kilogram. Your weight, you know, just write your weight here. Say it is 35 kilo. Okay, weight you have written here. Now yeah. You have height. So this is your height. You say you are, but in meters, huh? Okay. Not in feet, kilo feet or this. Meters, 1.4 meters. Multiply 1.4. This is the answer. That's all. So 35 divided by 1.4 one time. And one more time you divide 35 by 1.4. That's all. Oh, no. Oh, 35 divided by 1.4 and one more time divide. Like
sir,
this.
How do we check if we I got the my BMI, but how do we check if I'm underweight or overweight?
Here, you tell me what is the BMI you are getting? 18.5. How much?
No, sir, I'm getting 12.42.
Oh my goodness, you are not eating enough. You should be eating sir. Like andadun. Keep eat. You should be 18.5. Your kilogram is less. See, if your kilogram is less, your BMI would be less, right? Or you grow shorter.
Yes,
now you can't grow shorter. How can you? You can only grow taller. So you have to increase this kilogram. See, now we will do this calculation. 35 this way. Suppose 35 and 1.4. So we say 30.
This my weight is 21, my height is 1.3 meters.
Okay, no. What is your kilogram? How much is your weight?
My weight is 21.
21, okay. 21 you write. Then you say divide by your meter, how much?
1.3 meters.
1.3. Okay, you say divide by 1.3, you get this 16.15.
Okay. No, sir. I got 12.42.
No. Then 16.13 divide again by 1.4. Same.
Yes, sir.
Two times you have to divide.
It's 1.3, sir, not 1.4.
Oh, 1.3. Yes, yes. You divide by here, divide by this, and then one more time.
Yes.
So, are you able to calculate if and the see? I am not saying this scientific. Valuation of this is subject to many interpretations. Generally,
sir, I'm getting something like 26.923076.
If it is 26, then it is on a higher side as per this 26. See here, if it is 18.5 to 24, you are good. You are very healthy. If it is 25 to 30, then you are slightly weight is more. Either you increase your height. Or reduce your weight. If it is 30 to 39, then they say it is obese. And if it is less than 18, then you say you are underweight.
17.8 for the BMI.
17.58, then you need to eat a lot of stuff. Who was that cartoon character who used to eat a lot of spinach?
Popeye.
What?
Yeah. Follow him.
Follow I don't know any
Popeye or something.
But yes, there was one.
You let me get here.
My I'm okay. Let me. My how much?
Sir, Shashwat is he?
35. He is 35. So 35 divided by 1.4, 25 divided by 1.4, it is 17.8. He is also 17. Same like you.
Sir, I'm not 17, I'm 12. Yeah.
No. The BMI is coming 17.8. Now you go around. Now you are a nutritionist. You are a doctor. You are a health consultant. All rolled into one. Now you go in your community. Well, you keep, what you need is just a calculator and a measuring tape and a No. Make some, so invest some money, huh? Get a weighing machine. Okay. Weighing machine here. और फीता का है, फीता लाओ, ये रहा फीता, इधर है, okay, now you go in your colony, you have this फीता, you have this weighing machine, and you have a calculator, three things, now you can go around making money, you say you want to know your BMI, 100 rupees, खड़ा हो जाए इसके ऊपर
So what is the formula? Could you just, you know, tell once?
Simply, kilogram divide by weight and then divide by weight one more.
Kilogram divide by weight.
No. Sorry, kilogram. Weight? Weight divide by height. And one more time divide by height. Weight divide by height and one more time divide by height. That's all. And then your business is going to grow like anything. Only these two things. Oh, one more thing. This also you need. Three things.
I will go figure out my height now and calculate my BMI.
No, you calculate. You have a scale. A scale you have, right? You stand in the against the wall. Make a mark here. Okay. Then you come out and then you measure with the scales. Keep adding.
Sir, I have to
your geometry box. You can do it now.
Sir, can I leave? I have to.
Oh, sure, but go. You go, no problem. I'm recording this, so it will be uploaded. You can watch anytime.
Thank you, sir. Bye, sir.
Welcome anytime.
One thing, how does your meeting continue after 40 minutes?
अभी कितना बज गया?
Because it's so fun.
36.
How much is the time?
1 hour 15 minutes.
1 hour is finished?
Yeah.
Oh my God, फिर से गड़बड़ हो गई।
But you said 1 hour 15 minutes, 4:06 still.
Okay, okay.
Anyway, let me measure your IUS.
Yes.
Oh, sorry, I measured your shirt.
Here you measure. Okay, 1 minute. I will measure myself and then here. See, this is a equipment we use for surveying. Like I want to check how big my room is. There is a laser here.
Okay.
It just shine there wherever you want. Yeah. It will display how much is the
meter.
Distance.
Okay,
1 minute. कोई बात नहीं, कोई बात नहीं, कोई बात नहीं. अब आप check करना हाँ.
Okay.
Check
करता हूँ.
Now I will check. The laser beam will fall on the floor. How much it is?
1.64 meters. That is huge.
कितना? 1.64. Okay, मैं यहाँ अपनी कैलकुलेशन करता हूँ. 1.64. And my weight.
Wait.
चलो अब मैं अपना वेट कैलकुलेट करता हूँ.
100 kg.
अरे यार, बच्चे तो कम से कम अपने पापा मम्मी का तो कैलकुलेशन कर ही सकते हैं. 64.
Yeah, I was guessing.
How much? 64.5.
Oh wait, तो बच्चे चेक कर रहे
हैं. खड़े हो जाता हूँ. ओ, इसको हटाओ. It will add to the weight. 64.5. Okay.
Headphone
का कितना वेट होगा? 64.5 is my weight and my height is 1.64. Divide by 1.64. 64 divide by 1.64. Okay. Now divide one more time. 1.64. So my BMI is 23.7. 23.7. Awesome, यार मेरा तो बिल्कुल सही चल रहा है. यहाँ पे आ गया मैं तो.
But you are still the baby neat, but you should go a little more beneath her, so
yes.
You are still.
कितना आया? 23.7. Mine is 23.7.
And I have to grow bigger now.
You have to grow bigger and you have to start drinking milk. He doesn't drink any milk. This is the problem. Now you have become a health consultant. Go around and put a tag here. Check your BMI here. 100 rupees consultation available.
Service.
But they would need weighing machine and all this. they can have fun. They can check the health of their father, mother, brother, sister, neighbor, everybody.
Neighbor.
Of course. And you can make a health club.
Health club and also measure your health of your computer by weighing it. Like if your computer is 2 years
old. Okay, so we started with a math magic exercise that really didn't go very well, but somehow we managed. Okay.
I had a doubt about that only. I did it in
I will send you an Excel file. You simply open it in Excel. Okay, when you open, you click on one cell. When you click on one cell, the formula will come on the top cell. So and then you do one thing. You know, in Windows, you can open two windows side by side.
Yeah.
Okay, this is how I copy things. I'm copy master. I copy from here, then teach to you, and you think I'm very intelligent. Not like this. So I will... You open my file in this and... You see, the screen is like this. You can split the screen into one Excel here and one Excel. You make your own Excel.
I don't have Windows. Mine has Windows. But I can still open two windows at once. Mine.
Well, side by side, you open two Excel files. One my file, one blank.
But,
you
just but see I don't what have is in WhatsApp A1. In the laptop.
What is in it?
No, you can download from WhatsApp.
I don't have WhatsApp in the...
Yeah. Who is in the group? Your father, your mother, my mom. Have access to the group. So she can download the file and send it to you.
If you could send some link or something in the chat over here.
The link would be there. No, what link? I can upload it somewhere else. I can
email
it.
You can upload a file in the this chat.
I will upload it in the now. I would like to add some description there because the description is not clear. You see, multiply by 13, the description is not clear for you. So I will make some additions, modifications to the file so you can handle it independently. Okay. So once it is in WhatsApp, you open two files and the same thing you keep doing in your each of the Excel sheet. A1, you make the same thing in A1. Cell number A2, make the same thing in A2. And you have it there. That way.
Got it.
So that way, what we did is once we used maths to estimate or know somebody's age and any unknown person we could find based on that numerical operation. And then what we did is we actually applied our own weight and height to know how healthy we are. See, this BMI is not everything. See, if your BMI is not correct or it is not coming as per this, don't think that this is everything. Science is many interpretations of science. There are many people who say this BMI thing is a hogwash. It is not correct. There are many interpretations to it. So don't really, this is just a maths exercise. This is not a science formula that I'm giving to you. So use it with your own, don't think that this is the idea of health. It is just a general idea. You eat healthy, you exercise regularly, eat in moderation, eat in the balanced quantity. This is what is needed and be happy, that's all. And do walk and all this. In corona time, the people are getting more heavier because of less movement. So we can't say that this is everything. Okay, so BMI, don't let yourself upset about this, that the BMI, my BMI is very low. Arey, roj badhta hai BMI, roj kam hota hai, kuch nahi hota. Just take care of your health. Okay, this is just a maths exercise. This is subject to many interpretations, this BMI thing. This is not everything. It is just a math exercise, but it is general indication of somebody's health. So this is what we did. So next time I will, why I do this is because this brings maths into your real life application. Because people learn math, they say, what I will do learning this math? Where is mathematics in my life? In many classes, I ask kids, where is mathematics? They say, mathematics is in the school books. I say, mathematics is everywhere around you. The room you are sitting has certain dimensions. So your weight, your height, this has mathematics, right? The one we did now. So we would look at many applications of mathematics. So this just occurred to me. So I thought of bringing this. I was thinking that it will take less time and we will do some other exercises.
Oh my, it's 4:13 already.
So this, it took longer. So this is all for today. Next class, I will think up of something else. And you can calculate, you can try both. And I will upload this file in the WhatsApp. And this BMI also I will add there. I will make a small chart for BMI. I will make two sheets. In one, you calculate BMI. And in one, you this, you know, age and weight.
Next class, can we do like something related to the combinations? Like how combinations, we did last class?
Yeah, we will do it. We will do it next time.
And can we have a class for Excel?
We can do that, of course. If everybody has Excel sheet, we will do small Excel. How to add, how to multiply, how... And you know, this is a maths experiment tool. It is a very good experiment. Or we can do every class small exercise.
Sir, but because every single computer is based on software today.
No problem, that is.
Almost every Apple has its own thing.
Okay, so we will do this Excel exercise separately. I will come up with small exercises. Maybe in one class we will cover additions, multiplications, and next class we will continue. These combinations we will definitely do. In next class, we will do.
Apple. Okay. It is why.
In Apple, there is an option where you can install. Apple comes with Excel.
Yeah. I have downloaded Excel.
That's all. All you need. In all MacBooks, Excel can be downloaded. And you know, this was the connection between Steve Jobs and Bill Gates. Bill Gates was fighting Steve Jobs in the market because they were selling Apple as a unique and another brand product, but they were buying Excel, Microsoft Office from Bill Gates. Then their fight was at its peak. Still, Apple always bought Microsoft Office from Bill Gates. Always, still, they buy. They don't have any app, any product. This is a connection between them two. It is beautiful. Okay, thank you very much. And if you have any questions, any ideas, just write to me. And next time we will do a little bit of permutation combinations. And this Excel as well. Okay.
Okay.
I will upload it there and have fun and keep healthy and watch your BMI and make some money, pocket money. weighing machine, steal it from your bathroom, take it out and measuring tape and have fun.
But who keeps this scale in the bathroom? I spill water everywhere.
It is waterproof anyway. This is why these are called bathroom scales. Yes, it is kept. It is waterproof.
Okay.
Okay, chalo. Bye. Bye, Karupta. Okay.
Bye. Bye.